गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर फाइन. एंड यू नो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर हैविंग वन डाउट कि सर हाउ टू पे थ्रू चेक. वी आर ऑलरेडी डिस्कसिंग चैप्टर नंबर 3, सो आई थॉट आई शुड एक्सप्लेन यू इन ए प्रैक्टिकल वे हाउ टू मेक पेमेंट्स थ्रू चेक. सो यू आर एबल टू सी देर इज़ वन चेक फ्रॉम माई पर्सनल अकाउंट विच इज़ सेविंग्स अकाउंट. एंड नॉर्मली बिजनेसिस हैव current account. So current account is for businesses, it is opened by businesses, and person like you and me, okay, will open savings account. So if I want to pay to, let's say, one of the person from whom I have purchased the goods, let's say his name is Ramesh Shah, so I will write pay, name of the payee. Payee means the person to whom I wish to pay. So I will write Ramesh Shah. Suppose I want to pay today, so I will write 1st October 2020. I wish to pay, let's say, 1 lakh, so I will write the amount 1 lakh. And then please don't leave any gap here, somebody can add the zero. So I can write slash like this. And don't forget to use commas, it will help you for ensuring extra safety. And here I will write 1 lakh only, and here I need to put my signature. Okay, let's say this is the signature. And do not forget to write two lines here, it is called crossing of check. If you do not put these two lines, then if Mr. Ramesh's check is getting stolen, then anyone can take money in cash from my bank account immediately. Okay, because in that case it will become bearer check. So this is the check, this is how we prepare the check, and this check I will give to Ramesh Shah. Now what Ramesh Shah will do? Ramesh Shah is having my check, I have already given to him. Now Ramesh Shah, let's say he is having the account in ICICI Bank. So Ramesh Shah will take my check, go to the bank and fill this deposit slip. Okay, so name of the branch, let's say Ramesh Shah's account is in Bhuj branch, so you'll write branch name. And you know there are two sides, this particular side will be returned and this particular side will be kept by bank. Now somebody will ask, sir, why will they return to us? They will return as a proof that we have submitted this deposit slip along with check. So assume that ke first day ko hi, 1st October ko hi, Ramesh Shah is going in his bank account, which is ICICI Bank Bhuj. He will mention his account number, whatever it may be, I am not writing here. Credit card number will not be written here, and type of account, let's say Ramesh Shah is depositing this in his savings account, so we'll take this savings and he will write his name Ramesh Shah. Here in particular you need to write a check, so Ramesh Shah will write ICICI check number. And you know this is the check number, so check number is 072195. Amount can be written here. What is the amount here of check? This is 1 lakh, so we'll write 1 lakh paise dash. So suppose there are 2-3 checks, so you can write 2-3 and then you will have to do total. So here I am assuming only one check is there. So ek hi deposit slip mein you can mention okay, 4, 5, or 6 checks. So in rupees, I'll write 1 lakh only. And then this side is also to be filled, assuming he is depositing in his savings account. Again, I will write date 1st October 2020, branch here, branch of Ramesh will be written, because Ramesh is depositing in his bank account. Okay, so he will write the account number, whatever his account number will be written here. Credit card number, no need to write. PAN number is necessary when we are depositing cash more than 50,000. Okay, so for check deposit, PAN number is not necessary. Contact number means mobile number you can write, so that bank can contact Ramesh if there is a need. And here, name of the account holder, so he will write Ramesh Shah. And here, details of check which we are depositing is to be mentioned. So he, these details will be for the check. So Ramesh Bhai is having the check of ICICI Bank, and his branch, this branch is not mine branch, it is his branch. So his branch is Bhuj. And check number 072195 is written. And these particular things are to be filled when we deposit cash with the bank. Okay, so when we deposit cash with the bank, we need to fill this. 2000 ki 3 notes hai, so it will be 6000. 500 ki 2 notes hai, so it will be 1000, and total will be 7000. Like that you can write. So rupees in words to be written. Here I will write 1 lakh only. Signature of the depositor. Ramesh will deposit in his bank account. So let's say he will write his signature will be like this. And you know, here they have not written right now. They are also asking the name and address of the depositor. If it is there, you can write. Okay, and it's not compulsory that you need to go to the bank to deposit this. Ramesh Bhai agar businessman hai, to wo apne office se koi person ko bhi bhej sakte hain. Okay, so ab ye deposit slip ke piche check attach kiya jayega jo maine Ramesh Bhai ko diya hai. To Ramesh Bhai will attach my check along with this deposit slip. Bank mein jayenge, and bank person will put a stamp, and this particular part will be cut and it will be given to Ramesh Bhai as a proof of submission of check. And then this check will be deposited in the bank. Sometimes, let's say bank persons are busy, then there is Dropbox. You by yourself put this check in your Dropbox. Now this ICICI Bank Bhuj branch of Ramesh Bhai will approach ICICI Bank Gandhidham branch. Okay, that is my bank branch, will be approached by them, and they will actually show the check which is signed by me. My bank will verify whether signature is as per the records or not, because my signature is known to the bank. So they will match if signature is proper and everything is proper. So my bank, ICICI Bank Gandhidham branch, look here, my branch is Gandhidham. So ICICI Bank Gandhidham branch will transfer money to ICICI Bank Bhuj branch, and Bhuj branch will credit this money to Ramesh Bhai. So Ramesh Bhai will get the amount in his bank account. So this is the way system of check works. Now another question, कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि let's say I need money, मुझे अपने बैंक से पैसे चाहिए, cash में चाहिए, okay, I need cash. Then in that case there is a slide format. अगर मुझे cash withdraw करना है तो ये दो lines नहीं करनी है, और मेरा खुद का नाम लिखने की जरूरत नहीं है, यू कैन राइट पे टू myself, ओके, पे टू myself. सो यहाँ पर दो लाइन्स नहीं करनी है, वरना मेरे अकाउंट में ही पैसे, अकाउंट में तो ऑलरेडी है, आई नीड कैश. तो इफ आई वॉन्ट टू टेक द कैश देन आई विल राइट पे में myself मैं लिखूँगा. और बेरर वर्ड को कैंसिल नहीं करना है, क्योंकि मैं खुद अगर चेक लेकर बैंक में जाता हूँ तो ये और बेरर वर्ड कैंसिल नहीं करना है, ओके. अगर मैं किसी अपने पर्सन को भी भेजता हूँ, ओके, बैंक में, देन ऑल्सो इट इज़ पॉसिबल. इन दैट केस और बेरर वर्ड कैंसिल नहीं करना है. तो यहाँ पर थोड़ा सा रिस्की है, बट यू नो समटाइम्स वी नीड टू डू बैंक एंड अंडरस्टैंड. सो अगर मैं अपने पर्सन को क्या है बैंक में पैसे निकालने के लिए कहता हूँ तो एवरीथिंग रिमेन्स द सेम, लेकिन मैं यहाँ पर लिखूँगा पे टू माई सेल्फ और बैरर. इसका मतलब आई एम इंस्ट्रक्टिंग टू द बैंक दैट के मुझे या फिर बैरर जिसके हाथ में ये चेक है उनको पैसे दो, ओके. सो दिस इज़ पॉसिबल. तो जिसमें डबल क्रॉसिंग नहीं की गई है उसके पैसे एज ए कैश विड्रॉ किए जा सकते हैं. सो आई होप यू हैव लर्न समथिंग वेरी प्रैक्टिकल. ओके, बाय बाय, कीप आस्किंग एनी डाउट्स, टेक केयर.